Firefighters in Burlington were able to rescue a woman from a burning house. It happened this afternoon on West Front Street near Trollinger Street. Firefighters say when they got there, there was all kinds of smoke and fire coming from inside of the home. Crews rescued a woman there. She did have to be hospitalized. Her condition has not been released publicly yet. Investigators say the fire caused all types of damage, and there's no word on the cause just yet either.